the extraterrestrial thrill of Signs and get the exclusive on-the-set look at Shyamalan's latest motion picture release, The Village.
Our days of peace are over.
A Night of M. Night starts Friday at 7, only on Stars.
Coming up next on Stars, a freak racer is forced to a showdown when his cattle and crew are threatened. Stars on Stars presents Robert Duvall in Open Range. Next on Stars. If you answer true, you're correct. In April 2002, Robert Duvall fractured several of his ribs after falling off a horse while rehearsing for Open Range.
The following feature is rated R.
Here's what's coming up next on Stars.
Stars premieres a new hit movie every Saturday night.
Because there's no attraction between us.
Ashton Kutcher and Tara Reid star in My Boss's Daughter. This week's Stars Saturday premiere.
Tired of that boring start to your week?
Is this really happening?
Will we finally fix Mondays with Stars on Stars?
Let's take a walk on the wild side.
Every Monday starting at 9, catch a back-to-back double bill featuring one of Hollywood's biggest names. One star, two movies, one night, Monday. Double your pleasure.
A ring-a-ding-ding.
And make Monday a day worth waiting for. Stars on Stars.
Get you later.
Whether fighting evil or defending it, he's a force to be reckoned with. Get a double dose of Wesley Snipes in Blade 2 and Demolition Man. Stars on Stars, Monday night, beginning at 9.
Ramazzone. It's a nice little thing. Are you going to buy it?
No. You did what?
I just bought a house in Tuscany.
What am I doing all by myself?
You're the stupidest woman in the world. You bought a house for a life you don't even have.
Unthinkably good things can happen, even late in the game.
Beautiful country. Yet there's people and things that ain't so simple as this.
A man's got a right to protect his property and his life, and we ain't letting no rancher or his lawman take either.
Men are going to get killed here today soon, and I'm going to kill them.
Open Range, Sunday at 9 on Stars.
Men are going to get killed here today, and I'm going to kill them.
Chill for a sec.
Why won't you die?
You're a young man over there. He'll be helping us out for a while.
The last thing we need is some little sissy boy hanging around all summer.
Nice doggy. Well, I mean, who wouldn't want to buy a villa in Tuscany?
Are you drinking?
Am I drinking?
Yeah.
As soon as I'm done.
Anything happens to this house while I'm gone, okay?
If you're ready to make the jump, then I'll be right here to catch you.
You are without doubt the worst pirate I've ever heard of.
But you have heard of me.
The guy from Dude, Where's My Car?
OJ Sue!
The girl from American Pie.
It's like I'm with a girlfriend. It's great, isn't it?
Yeah.
Together for the first time.
Don't you feel anything?
Yeah. No.
Anything goes.
I was just checking these girls for breast cancer.
Kutcher.
Oh!
Reed.
Maybe you should put that away.
Oh.
My Boss's Daughter.
Dude, that was cool.
Saturday at 9 on Starz Saturday Premiere.
The secret to understanding is not found in the ways we define meaning. Or in the differences that separate us. But in the simple realization that laughter brings us closer together.
Here's what's playing this month on Starz.
Captain Jack Sparrow.
You bought a used life?
It's defective.
It's all happening this month on Starz.
Getting
something on the sonar! What is it? Sir, you're gonna want to hear this.
It's real.
Supernatural movies kind of have a disclaimer in the beginning, say none of this is real, wink wink. But I try not to do the wink wink.
Is that him? Is that him? Is that him? You're looking for God, right?
As often as I can.
Starz celebrates the work of blockbuster filmmaker M. Night Shyamalan with a night of M. Night. See M. Night's Hollywood debut, Wide Awake, the extraterrestrial thrill of Signs, and get the exclusive on-the-set look at Shyamalan's latest motion picture release, The Village.
Our days of peace are over.
A night of M. Night starts Friday at 7, only on Starz. The following feature is rated PG-13.